Alrighty, so as you can already see from the title, I'm gonna be doing a first impressions video. I've never done that before, so let's just say this quarantine lifestyle that we're in right now, I've been buying a lot of unnecessary makeup, but it is what it is. So I've never tried Jouer. I hope I'm saying the brand's name correct, but I've never tried their products, and they're high end, don't get me wrong. I love me some drugstore makeup. Yes. But I've always wanted to try high-end makeup. I do have like the Hourglass. Amazing foundation and setting powder. But I've been wanting to try Jouer Cosmetics. So I got somewhat of a full face makeup products. I got the high coverage cream foundation, and then I got the high coverage concealer. I got the soft focus hydrate set powder. Something in my mouth. And then I got the bronzer. I got this not too long ago, but I wanted to do a first impressions video, and I guess you can say this is like a get ready with me at the same time. You know, I'm also going to do another video, like I guess a new review of the Zala hair extensions. I finally got my other Zala hair extensions also, and then I'm also going to be reviewing this Juno Blur makeup setting powder in this video too, because I don't want to use the same one that I'm always using. But yeah, let's get into this video. Okay, so I've already did my skincare, from my moisturizer, I put sunscreen. Guys, you need to put on sunscreen. Like, the sun nowadays is so harmful. Water break. And you guys need to put on your sunscreen, rather it's just that, because that actually prevents wrinkles in the long run. So yeah, I already did that, and what I'm going to do is prime my face. Here, sweetheart, what is this? Anyways, if you guys like my earrings, it's from Adina Jewels. I will link them down below. I love her jewelry, everything. I just want to get everything. Anyways, so I am gonna be using the Juno Moonshine Miracle Cream. This stuff is amazing. And I still use my Elf Putty Primer, the all-time favorite. If I can get this open. My boyfriend is the one that usually opens it. What is that sound?
5 minutes later.
Okay, now like 10 years later that I freaking got it open. This is her. I freaking love this cream. It is so good. So good. So So how you guys been? I am so sorry that I kind of stopped posting on here. I've been active on Instagram and TikTok, but it's just I've been so busy, and ever since I went back to work, I've been working such long hours. And then like when I come home, like I just wanna shower, eat, and go to sleep. So but yeah, your girl got a new car. A new car smell, finally. And that is under my own name, okay? Got a new apartment, moving in October. Yes, baby! So even though I haven't been active on YouTube, but I've been working my butt off. So your girl's making big moves. Big moves. And drum roll please. Your girl is going to EDC Las Vegas 2021. Like, what? That is my ultimate dream, is to go to EDC Las Vegas. Ever since I was like 9-10 years old. And guys, look what had gotten to me. Can you please charge it on my black card? Yes. Please. I love these sunglasses. Oh, what? These are so bomb. And my other favorite. I love these so much. Like, anyways, let's get back to the first impressions video. So I already primed, so let me go ahead. I also like to prep my skin with setting spray, or with this one, which is the Everyday Vacay that I got on BoxyCharm. And I also got, because I'm extra like that, the Batty B mini fan. Okay, so I already did a sneak peek on the inside because I wanted to see the packaging. I was kind of so excited. So first things first is the Jouer Essential High Coverage Cream Foundation in the shade Pebble. So, go ahead and open. Ooh. And open her up. It's like glass, the frost glass. So pretty. Has a pump. Love that. And let's go ahead purple. So very liquidy. Ooh, this is gonna be a match. Sorry, I like to smell stuff. I think it's a perfect match. It smells kind of weird. I'm not going to lie to you, but I don't care. Color shade is a tad I don't know if it's a tad yellow or what, but and this is just with like a pump and a half. And it's like the high coverage, a very high coverage foundation. I mean, so far, for it being a high coverage foundation, it doesn't feel heavy, if you know what I mean. I think it's a pretty good . It really isn't bad. I ain't complaining. And it doesn't, like, it feels like I have nothing on, if that makes sense. My hair is bothering me. Like, you can't really tell a difference. Please. I like to spray a little bit of stuff. I think it's just me. Not too shabby. And then now we are going to use the Jouer Essential High Coverage Liquid Concealer in the shade Wheat. I like the applicator. Okay, it's perfect shade. I love the hydrating e.l.f. concealer. such an amazing concealer. Okay, now we are going to try the Juno Blur Makeup Setting Powder in the shade Translucent. Okay. First, I am going to make sure underneath my eye is blended so the powder doesn't seep in into my fine lines. I'm going to use a beauty blender. You guys, my under eye looks flawless. Oh my, I mean, you can clearly see the difference. It is so fine, the powder, insane. And I only dipped a little bit. You guys need to get your hands on this setting powder. Look, I have fine lines, but like, it's fucking flawless. Oh my god, what the freak? Oh my god, this is my new obsession. And also with the foundation and concealer and this powder, so far it's a great combination. Oh my goodness. And we're gonna do the Soft Focus Hydrate and Set Powder all over the face. This packaging is everything. Let's go ahead and use. I also washed all of my brushes because it was about time, girl. I don't know if I'm a fan of the foundation. Like I said, I am a very dry skin girl. It looks somewhat good, but I love dewy foundations. So comfortable, you know. Like I said, it's not heavy or anything like that, but it's not what I am used to. And then let's go ahead and bronze up this face. Yes. The packaging on all of these products are beautiful. This is the bronzer. I got it in Sun Glow and Sun Gaze, because the other one was sold out. So let's see what we can work with here. I'm gonna use an angled brush. I like to bronze and contour at the same time. So, this looks, excuse me, pigmented. Okay. I thought it was gonna be a little too dark for me, but it's not that bad. I actually really like this bronzer. It's not too bad. I don't know, something weird is going on with the foundation. Oh no, it's kind of weird. I don't know if I sorry if you hear her. What do you guys think? When I get up close, it's not bad. But I don't know. I really don't know. I don't know. but that I love the concealer, the bronzer, and the setting powder. I am going to somewhat nose contour with this. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna finish the rest of my face and we'll see how everything comes out.
A few moments later.
All right guys, this is the finished look. Look, this always happens. Tends to always in the smiling. Sorry if you guys see like something I was eating, but other than that, not bad. Like I said, the powder, you guys need to get this. This is so good and I love my hourglass, but this girl, you need this in your life. The bronzer, yes, I love the bronzer and the concealer. The foundation, I don't know. I have to keep on using it to have a more better opinion, but it's not bad. Like I said, I am a dry skin type girl, so I like dewy, shiny, hydrating foundation. Other than that, and also the powder, the hydrate, what's it called? The Self Focus Hydrate and Set Powder. This is also good. But I need to like use it more so I can have more an opinion that you guys know. But yeah, guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys. Yeah.